Recently, I've been deciding on my personal project stack. This is the stack where I build web apps for my enjoyment. At first, I was using Twig with PHP, then I moved to Firebase with Angular. Then I moved to the T3 stack with Next. I had a brief phase with Supabase and Next. Recently, I tried Amplify with Vite. I personally liked Amplify with Vite because Amplify V2 exposes the AWS CDK. But with the 10-minute deployment times, that's a lot of my free time taken up waiting for deployments. Now, the current stack I've landed on is Convex with Vite. If I could take all the things wrong with Firebase and Supabase, you would have Convex. Compared to Amplify, it doesn't give you the full scalability of AWS, but for my personal projects, that's fine. If we have a look at Convex, there's an inbuilt Clerk plugin, so no one can log into my personal projects and dox me. Then you can just define a schema like this for your tables, super easy. Then here I've created two mutations, one called create idea and update idea, and then a simple query. Now, if you have a look at the front end, all you have to do is write use query and you're directly querying the database. Then if you want to run a mutation, void create item. There's a bunch of functionality I'm missing out on here, but I'd highly recommend checking out Convex. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe, and thanks so much for watching.